I will. Farewell.
Let's head out.
Day 20. Verast 4606. Experiment, the suture. Subject, former Darachne, subjected to extreme exposure when passing through the world wound. As a result of this exposure, the demon was reborn as a dretch. A unique event in demonology. The reborn demon also acquired serious malformations, which did not respond to standard treatment methods. Objective: to assess the threat to other demons to stabilize passage through the world wound. The survival of the subject is also desirable for the purposes of further observation. Well, well. It seems that someone has been meddling with my projector without permission. Again. How many times have I told you not to do that, I made this recording for the sole purpose of telling you that when I return, I shall be very, very angry. Day 28. Cullis Drill. 4606. Experiment? Transformation. Subject? Areelu Vorlesh. Human female. With a clear affinity for arcane magic. Objective? To fuse a mortal soul with the essence of the abyss. Predicted result? The formation of a full-fledged half-demon on the basis of a mortal being. Potential risks unknown. The death of the subject is extremely likely. I will continue to monitor the experiment for as long as I can.